started 80 grading in high school.
Then when it, when
I
went to
college, I full ball shooting.
And then when I went to college, I was like a 9 year old. I was like, oh, this game.
In college, I just slammed on everyone. I'm not on 50, 60, 50.
I would go for triple doubles.
How much is your best points?
100 and...
You didn't get 130 points.
Then,
By yourself.
You mean in career?
Yeah, by yourself.
Yeah, I got 133. I did. Well, my highest is 96. Pretty crappy, because I was a bench player. No, I'm joking. That was the start. That was my first game of being a starter. But at the paces, I got 96.
I was like, that looked like a pass.